Hi all, and welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Yeah, can you see something different? I'm actually talking about me. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. I got it up. I got it set up correctly now. The lights are still the same and all, but I just figured out how to tweak XSplit and my camera. So, it works. Hey, it's cool. Hey, now it's a real green screen. I am so psyched. Okay, Silverwood Worn Core. Yeah, it is time, guys. It is an arcane infusion, meaning, bam. Okay. So, we're gonna set this thing off. I've got a little bit of V's in my wand, but actually it's the V's from those it's gonna take. I'm hoping that it can reach all the way over there, I hope. If not, it's gonna be catastrophic failure. But I have all of these shards that are needed in my inventory here, even an extra balance shard and an extra piece of wood to see if... Because this is a moderate spell, it's my first one, so if anyone jumps off, I have to go and pick it up and put it back on again quick. So let's see, as I start it up. Oh, thank you. Oh shit, what was that? Oh, fucking hell. Was it the yellow one? Yeah, it was the yellow one. It destroyed the yellow one. Come on. Nope, it's right there. Okay. What's happening here? Okay. Oh, blue one. What's going on here? What is missing? Zero of all those, it should have the magic. We got tons of magic over here. Maybe it can't reach. Oh shit, what? That was a black one. Get back on there with you. Has everything he needs. The magic there. Whoa. Oh, stuff is happening. Okay, let's. Okay, I have no idea what happened here, guys. It should have everything it needed. I had tons of magic. Oh, wait a minute. Entropy, the black thing. It didn't have entropy. Okay, let's see here. Let's check the books. Recipe again. It needs all of these. And magic, of course. It's Perdito, sorry, yeah, Entropy, Perdito, it's the Perdito one it didn't have. Okay, magic we have, earth, air, water, fire, and, oh, shit, auto. Okay, we got the magic, earth, fire, air, water, and auto. Let us set. Look at this. Look at all this goddamn tape we got. Damn. Okay. Yeah, let's put these guys right down here in front. Right here. So, fire, water, air, auto, magic, and earth. Yeah. Those are the ones we need. Let me just... Oh. You have to click on the pedestal itself. Lucky for me, we have extras of all of them. So that's cool. The red one is already on there. I got an extra of something. Yeah. Let me just see here. Where did this thing go? Book, please. Green and blue down here. Okay, cool. Green and blue. Red and auto. Red and auto, yeah. Air and entropy. Oops. Air and... Oh, that was the entropy. Air. Balance chart right there. Cool. And that one in the middle. Cool. And we're not going to start it up now, of course. God damn. One of them did get destroyed, right? Let me see here. We got the blue down there. We got the red. We got the yellow. We got the entropy. We got the air. Ah, it's the green one. The green one got destroyed, apparently. Yeah, the green one got destroyed. Let's take ourselves a green one. There we go. Whew, I thought I was prepared for all, but apparently I wasn't. Okay, we need... Wait a minute, where's my... Oh, there they are. You know what, let's go up into the... Goddamn Enderman, for fuck's sake. What the... Nope, my quarry is still not giving me anything. SH. Oh, we got tons of shards up here, cool. Look at that, we got tons of them. Sweet. Okay, let us go down and let's brew up some of these entropies here, so we got them as well. Oh my god. Yeesh, I'm just grab that one. And where is my thomic pouch? It's right here. Bam. Well, wham bam, thank you, man. Okay, cool. And entropy shards gives off, of course, 2 entropy, magic, and that. So we should have quite a bit going for us. Magic. 1 entropy and that. Okay, cool. We got that there. Do we have a... We have one that is not... Nope. Okay, cool. 5, 7, 8. Yeah. Magic. Good. 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 Yeah. Well, see you in a bit, and I will be back when we are finished. And we are back. Yeah. Let me see, can we maybe get some rid of some of this? Yeah, let's suck up all the tape. Now we've got a bit of tape over here when making those. Ooh, good, it didn't fall in. Making those balance shards. Oh, there's none of those. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's a lot of this. This one. clean up this is a hassle. Why does that clean up take a hassle? Okie dokie, here we go. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Let's get this thing to work. Like this time. Okay, yeah. Shit, the red one. Oh shit. Oh shit, shit. Okay, yeah, we can place the red there, that's okay. It does take it from over there, but doesn't take it from down here, I don't know why. Okay, cool. Yes! Yes! First shard going in! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Head. There. Yes! Oh, nice. Come on. Last one. Oh, taking a bit of damage there. Yes! Success, guys. Woohoo! Damn. Oh my god. Our first silverwood. Ooh, look at that. Flux flu, oh my god. Ugh. All this goddamn taint everywhere. That was a moderate one, guys, and it was my first try. Whew. Oh my god. So happy that it worked. Oh, still got the flux flu here. But I'm not finished yet. We are not finished by a long shot. Up with you. Yeah. Having this is okay, but we need the caps. And I'm not gonna settle for anything less than these right here. Nope. Inert caps? Not those. These are the ones I'm talking about. Charged caps. We need aura and potentia. We got tons of potentia. We just need this aurum right here. It's also a moderate build, but then we need Salus Mundus. That in itself requires that we are going to make two more balance shards, because we're going to have to cook the balance shards. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna smelt the balance shard into one Salus Mundus. I'm not sure if we cannot do anything to. No, we can't. One for one. Holy crap. Okay, cool. So I figured out that gonna do two air shards, meaning we're gonna need one here. Yeah, it gives two of each. Oh my god. I'm not sure. I haven't tried. But let's see if we can't do it. Okay, we need this one. We need auto. We don't need the air. We need the fire. We need the water. We have earth, auto, water, fire. We need something else. We need something else. Where's the last one? Is it this one? I think it is. Let me just reevaluate my. Yeah, it is. This one. Bam. Actually, we need two of them now. Yeah, we do. Bam. Auto. Water. Oh, shit. Water. fire, and that. Oh my god, what a mess we're gonna make. My flu sickness is gone. Yeah, my that one's gone. Okay, cool. Here goes. 20, but can I pick that up with this? Nope, I can't. Ah! Bloody hell. This is gonna be one tidy mess. Goddamn. Yeah, I'm thinking of maybe making the forever thing there. Oh, whatever. Yeah. Go up here to my this thing up here because I'm pretty sure ING. Yep, we got the Thaumian ingots right up here. Nasty nice. I'm gonna place two of them in here because we need that. Gonna do this. No, we can't do that here. We're gonna do it downstairs. Well, then we're gonna do it up here. What the? Ah, for crying out loud. Let's get some real fuel, Barry. Bam. Let's get you some real fuel. We can even upgrade, we can even put some upgrades in here. That could be cool. Make this one go a little bit faster. Why I'm doing it, making glass up here, even though I have taught my AE system to make glass, is because this thing over here, this guy over here, which apparently had this in, all smelting alloys, furnace, all smelting. When I put glass in here, it tends to make the glass something else. For example, if I press, give me just one sand here, bam. You, here. Shapeless craft, that and that gives that. Yeah, okay, I know, you know. Let's go. Fertilizer. Oh. Cool. What the? Okay, cool. Cool, no, no, that. Cool. Yeah. That is, man, sand is very versatile in these mods. Damn. Yeah, sand into glass, smelting. Compressor. All the other induction smelting thingies. Alchemical. There you go, alloy smelter, right? Which this thing is here, right here. Can't see which types, yeah. There. By putting it on all smelting, it will always come out as Ender IO glass and not the normal glass that I want. So, yeah. Hence why it's a bit of a problematic situation. Bam, thank you. And now for these three here. So we get three Zetas Mundus. Bam, one. This is some nice looking powder actually. Oh shit, I just realized something. It is three Zetas Mundus per cap N, not per caps. Fuck. Yeah, this is only one cap. And we need two per wand. God damn it. Okay, one, two, three. Shit. I won't do with those. It gives off too much shit. What to do? Why did I put glass on it there? No. Ah, oh, fuck it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, and 1, 2, 3. There we go. I don't have enough Ignis. Shit. Okay, these and then one of these. Yeah. Okie dokie. There. What a mess. Oh, shit. Damn. I totally forgot to reset the timer. Water. I have no idea how far we have gone. Yeah. Okay. Let us just put these up. And cooking. Okay. Apparently these are quite good at reaching. Fire over here. Magic go here. Auto was here actually. Yeah, I'll just put that one there. Air over here. You. Cool. Yeah, it would have been 64, but we used some of it for the enchanting thingy over here. Okay. let's see, what does this thing have? I don't think it has enough. Wham. Okay, we should have enough to make two of them. Oh, now we need auto. Yeah, okay, cool. Let that stay up there. Put these 8 up there. And let's go out and find ourselves some auto. Go out and find ourselves some auto notes. Auto notes. Put these up here for now. God damn it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can now. Trust the sky. There's an Enderman in my way. Goddamn son of a bitch, stay away. Goddamn, you son of a bitch. Ah! Fuck! Oh. Fucking hell, I hate those Endermans. Oh my god. I'm again. Yeah. You're probably wondering, hey, where's all your auto notes thingies that you have set up? Well, actually, let me just see where the fuck is that thing. It should be around here somewhere. What? Right, screw it. Follow? Yeah. That's one. First or no, first three or one. There we go. Bam. Ah, there it is. And it's got, we don't have auto. Where's the next one? Ah, there it is. That was actually the one I was looking for. Because it has auto go. Thank you. And over here we have another one. And there's one underneath right there. It didn't have auto, but this one down here should have auto as well. Hey, how you doing, donkey? Nope, it doesn't. Okay, cool. Screw it. Screw it. What do you have? Oh, we got a little bit of fire, but what the hell? You lose everything. Hey, how you doing? Whoa, what the? I didn't tell you to do that. Yeesh. Do I have? I got 29. I should have enough. Screw it. Lovely. Now I just need a teleportation thingy. Like, boom! Hey, we're home. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. That's even cheaper. Oh, hell yeah. Nice. Okay. Three seven one is done up there. Okay. Perfect. But there's still a but. There's still a big goddamn but. There's a big goddamn butt in the way. We need this. This Aurum. We need Aurum in order to, We need, how much Aurum do we need? We actually need 12, right? We need 12 Aurum. And the other guy, let me see. I'm pretty sure, yeah, look at that. We got tons of that. Got tons of that. But we don't have the Aurum pool. But these little guys do. These guys do here. They have Aurum. So I'm thinking that's okay. 5, 10, 20. 20 Aurum right there, right? 25 Aurum. 30 Aurum right there. Because there's two on each. I'm thinking 30, 25, 60, 62, 64. Okay. This here should get 64 arm, right? And some of the other things as well. Okay, where is it? There you are. That, up with you again, up with you, over with you, up with you guys, so you're done in the way. Okay. Yes, Aurum there. Gonna leave it to dump everything out. But 8 arm so far, and 8 of those. Cool. Of course, we are going to lose a little bit of all of it. Let me see here, 64, 12. Ah, we have one with 4. Cool. Damn. Let go, 5 more. That's the Ordo one. We got 64 Ordo here. We should be well in an hour for that. Okay, we're only up to 20 Aurum at this point. 22 Aurum. I don't think we got enough. one of those. Two of those, actually. Or maybe I have completely misread. Man, I think I need to go back to school. I do believe I need to go back to school in order to get my... In order to get my math right again. God damn. Okay, got one down here that has... God damn. 28 Aurum. But isn't that enough? We only needed 12. We needed 12 Aurum, right? Yeah. That should be enough. It should be enough. Okay. Now let's see how we're going to place these up. Oh, that's wrong. Wrong goddamn pouch. You and... You stick. Hate that thing. Oh yeah. Wait a minute. We don't need you for now. Okay. Cool. No. Ah. Yeesh. Okay. Cool. Cap in the middle, and one up there, one there, one there. Okay. Cool. Cap. There. There. And there, give it a good old wank with the wand. Yes, nice. And it's taking the first one, epically. Second one, third one. Oh, this is going to... Bam! That was easy. When you got all those, when you got all the things put together, then whoa, shit. Oh, no. It can still. Did you guys see that? Scroll back at right the right point where I go from here over to here. There was something down in the corner. You know, let me see. Nope, down here. In that corner right there. Out of my eye right there. There was something. It was a little ghost type thing or a little... I don't know, it looked like like a living piece of taint or something like that. Oh my god. Oh, let me just... I'm not gonna be one of the... This is gonna be crazy because I don't have any more Salus Mundus. So I can't put them on. Let's hope that the... Oh yeah, baby. Oh, it's already... Oh, it's so sweet that it works so well. And... Yes! Oh... That's what I'm talking about. Now, let's see here. How much is this going to cost me to do this? Holy hell! But this one can only hold... Oh my god. Fuck! Mama! I can't afford that! Okay, 52.92. Okay, let's just say around now, 53. And I got, what? I got 2 points of discount on these. Guys, I gotta make the former church's armor. I was so hoping I could get this one, but damn, this thing is gonna be immense. Fucking hell, okay. Gotta put this one on hold for a bit then. Jesus Christ. Holy mother of buckets. Damn! Vis capacity. We even got an air discount and an ignis discount here. That is why the two of them was underneath 52.95, I think. Man, these ropes look cool. But give me no armor whatsoever. Okay, we need to do some research here. Let's see here. Okay, we've done lots of this. Meat storage, yeah, that's the necklace I've got on. It's nothing I've made, it's something I've found. Okay, let's see here. Nope, not that one. I think it's under here, in here, somewhere. Isn't it? Ooh, battle mage armor. I need to make all of these in order to make the battle mage armor. I got the things right up. Whoop, here. Pickaxe of the core, axe of the stream, sword of the sephir, flesh golem, and oblivion jar. Why don't I have the pickaxe, the axe, and the sword of the sephir? Why don't I have these two? Because they were not up. Those have come later. Ah, yes. I also got this one. Ooh, we can make this one as well. It's not blinking. Can I make it? Nope. Okay, apparently can't. Look. Minor mirror. That's a new one that's come up as well. Brain and jaw. Ooh, good DM. Okay, so it's... I think it's this one. Yeah, it costs one of each to make it. So I can actually, with the discount, I can get even below. So that's cool. Okay, we need string and any piece of wool. Cool. So we're going to need 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Apparently need 19 for the body, the pants, and the shoes. And then they each need 5, 5, and 3, apparently, yeah. And then the pair of goggles, which I have an extra pair of here, it gives us... Wait a minute! Of course, I forgot to tell you. No, it's still there. The 5 V's discount is still there. V's discount 5 is still there. Okay, let me just see here. 6. It's still not gonna be enough. Still not gonna be enough by a long shot.
Oh, God damn it! So close! So tantalizingly close! Ah! Oh, God damn it!
Still gonna have to need to build the goddamn robes.
So tantalizingly close!
God damn it. Okay, just leave the items in. I'm still gonna make it. No, that's the wrong one. Bam, there. Bam. Yeah, it was because I took off these ones, that is. I thought by making this helmet with the V's, where you can see the revealing, empowering with the revealing, I would lose the 5% discount, but it doesn't. So apparently Ender IO works with even better with Thaumcraft than I thought. So I'm not sure, but... glider wings... If I can empower the rest of the armor with... More type of, yeah. Okay, but still, we're gonna need the wool. We need, how much did we need? We need 9. Plus 6, that's 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. We need 19. So 19 pieces of wool. Wool. Apparently we don't have that. We don't have any wool at all. Well, got sheep. Do we? Oh, wait a minute. Do we have string? Let's see. Yeah, we got tons of string. Cool. We got tons of string. We got sheep. We got a black sheep. Actually, we got a red sheep.
Yeah, sheepy, sheepy, sheepy.
Wouldn't it be cool if you could actually shear him and get one of each color? That could be cool, but actually you can't.
You cannot shear the goddamn ram, questing ram.
Give me your wool, you naked sheep. Oh yeah, by the way, if you see feathers and stuff like that around, don't be like, oh my god, some of my chickens have died. Nope. Actually, they molt. Yeah, it's weird because I thought that the chickens were, with some of my chickens who had died, but apparently the flesh had, or the chicken breast, the chicken meat had disappeared. And I was like, okay, where's the chicken meat? There's feathers and eggs and stuff, but no chicken meat. So I read a little bit up about it, and apparently chickens molt. They actually drop their feathers from time to time. That's, I must admit, that's pretty goddamn cool. Give me your silk. Oh, I was just about to say silk. Give me your bull, you bad sheep. Hey, did I tell you could eat grass and grow new wool? Stay naked. Lots and lots of wood. Okie dokie. Wham, bam, thank you, man. Oh, shit, no, well, fuck it. Oh, yeah, the little red dye there, that was actually from the rooster. He actually drops red dye. Lol. He doesn't drop eggs, he drops red dye. Goddamn. Okay. Oh, we have to take these on out. This one. Yuck, 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 yuck. Only 7 pieces. Oh, goddamn. Look at that. 0.95. 0.94. Even better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need more string, ladies and gentlemen. So, be right back and I will have some more string. I need to find some speakers. Okay, wait a minute. This is cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We need 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. We still need 19, yeah. 8. Okay, cool. That's 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, cool, yeah. Yoink, 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 there you go. Yeah, see you in a bit, and I will have found a buttload of string. Yeah, boy. And we are back. Fucking hell. Yeah, I found out a real cool way to get the string that I needed. Just shear some more sheeps and then macerate this freaking stuff. Ugh, but I almost got my ass handed to me because I was out there. I had my book like that, and then, yeah, it was like this, right? And I was out there shearing away the sheep, but then suddenly I got attacked by zombies. And, I don't know why I did it, but I misclicked and then I did that, and of course the zombie picked up my gigantic, my cool sword here, and I was almost, what the fuck, he hit me twice, and I was like, only half a heart left, and I'm like, oh my god, I've got to kill him with my shears, and then suddenly more zombies came, and I'm like, what the fuck, oh man, this thing has taken quite a bit of beating as well, shit, okay. But now that we have what we need, I'm going to build the shoes because, yeah. give us another point of beast discount. You know what? Let's build the let's make the this one give us 2 points of beast discount more. There we go. Now we should be able. Okay, I think I put them in here. Yeah, I did. Okay, but now we used from the wand. But 94, yeah. But now we're down to 94.414 beats. So let me get out and let me recharge the wand here. What? Oh, you know what? I have an idea. We're gonna go full mage style here, guys. Yeah. Apparently, this one only gives us one. Yeah. Bam. Cool. Battle mage. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go completely battle mage. Okie dokie, and yeah, let's do this and this. And see you in a bit, and I will have this wand charged up, and we will have a cool new wand. And we are back! Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have reached the old wrapping up point, or maybe even more above it. But yeah, let's do this, shall we?
Oh, it's gonna be cool!
Okay, I know that the Silverwood wand in itself can hold 100 V's of each type, right? But adding the Thormium, the charged Thormium caps, it still says capacity 100, but yeah, let's see. I'm hoping that it maybe could have. Nope, it's still capacity 100. Oh man, this is cool. Yeah. Here we go, guys, our rod. Damn. So yeah, also wanted to apologize for the lateness of this upload. So for that I am going to we're going to make a few of these guys here. There we go. Yeah, this weekend, tomorrow and Sunday, are gonna be a couple of more Thormcraft episodes. Actually, I'm thinking of doing it here. Take you down, put that one there. I'm gonna put that one down here. Next. Sorry about that. But then we can have wands like this up in here. Cool, right? Okay. Lovely. Well, that was not the one I wanted to do. Banco, there we go. So I'm not sure I can upgrade. Yeah, I can't. Of course, the boots. There we go. Piston flippers, yeah. I'm gonna see if I can. If I can, that could be so awesome. There we go. Oh, you know what? Let me see here. Do I have... Nope, we only have that. If I had a little bit of nitro, I could place them up, and that will work as a sort of a light instead of the torches. Yeah, let's just do that. Okay, yeah. Without further ado, thank you all so very much for watching. And yeah, We're gonna continue on tomorrow with some more of our Thorpcraft magic here. And as always, catch you on the flip side.